glasses are see-through, so I don't think I should do that. That would be a little strange.